check at the end of your line. Sometimes you can have the line wrapped around the end. Once you've checked that and you're ready to let your line out, you just flip this arm over. You see your line starts to go out. In a second or two, this will stop. Slack there, that means you've hit the boiler. So you quickly want to rip that one over and just take it up maybe 3 or 4 turns.
How many fathoms is
that? It's about 12 meters here. Once you've done that, you just want to start jigging it up and down.
se ha ido. Lo coge yo, bueno, siéntate. ¡Ay, te cae mal!
Gracias.